right-handed, left-handed combination. Side of the racket for Mattias Falck, short pips. And that's what happens when he slaps at it. A quick short stroke, still a little bit of topspin. Very strong player. League in China, that's the league below the Chinese Super League. On the wrong side, point over. Much rotation. Oh, what a counter! I thought Mattias Falck had won it. Right back down the line, Kristian Karlsson with laser-like focus. As soon as the point opens. It's a quality. Will it come down? Nope. Watch. Volumes of his flick ability. Five, that first game, so important. Incredible! Second game point, on the serve anyway. Lin Yun-Ju's backhand. Big point here. Game point, Mattias Falck, Kristian Karlsson on the serve. There it is, the counter on top of the bounce. Synchronized fist pumps, a bit of bromance. Now, the Swedes in the Swedish house. Lin Yun-Ju and Liao Cheng-Ting. World tour, learning about different languages, names. Oh, there it is. Stroke forehand for the win. Ooh, you know what it's like to have a big lead and lose it. For the players, and they're not being put into play. Beautiful shot. What can you do again? Ripping backhand up near the net. From the side, he really had to come in for that. Experience. Break off the net. Oh, surprise. Chris in position, keep his balance against a long push, not be surprised. I guess it was Lin Yun-Ju, actually. Well, he got the touch shot that he wanted. Kristian Karlsson able. Been strong from the baseline against opening flicks. Side lifts a little bit too much. Range wise. Oh, just. No coach there at the time. To Kristian Karlsson, and if it were a wrestling match, there'd be no question. Or if they're way behind the table and they're soft blocks. Two nets in the same point. Another net ball here, Lin Yun-Ju. Soft touch, Kristian Karlsson. I don't think I've ever seen him in a bad mood. Which is crazy because professionals are often in a bad mood. Just in the lead for a chance to open up this 2-1 lead. And heavy rotation. Lin Yun-Ju takes it. Little pips, like medium pips, but they actually play like short. Outstanding play, the block deep into. You had the shot of the year. Here, that backhand over the table, big part of it. Wow. I mean, Kristian Karlsson could do well taking this title here. And the race, the underspin, what do you think? Oh my goodness. The heavy under from the crowd. Going to favor the forehand whenever he can run around it, especially in the doubles game. But in over the port from the Chinese fans here. Oh.
Love two.
Wow. Where was it going to go? It was coming before it even came to him. Oh, what a shot, Lee. In the corner there, quite enthused by that last point as his players are up two now. There, even each team has won in this combination. Oh, that's tough. Maybe also he was trying to fool Kristian Karlsson, who was expecting it to the forehand. See from Kristian Karlsson in singles. In the lead, have to say. Oh, they're in the lead. Green pair. Right back down the line. 3 points between them now. Oh, no! How did that come down? I thought for sure with that net ball, the last shot. I don't even remember who hit it anymore. This was outstanding play, forehand flick kill. Mattias Falck on the run. And falling to the ground, Kristian Karlsson. Wow. And now heavy players. Wow, again. Deuce in the fifth. And down the line, Mattias Falck on fire. Championship points. Oh, a little bit off the net, Liao Cheng-Ting. And they say control in near the net. Second deuce point. And Lin Yun-Ju and Liao Cheng-Ting do it. The racket flies from Mattias Falck's hand. What a performance from the 17-year-old and the 22-year-old. Lin Yun-Ju and Liao Cheng-Ting. They're the men's doubles championships from the beautiful island.